Okay.
Kittens are trying to get into the food bin. Oh my. I am a not feeling good person today. Very tired, very achy. I can almost swear I have an ear infection. Meow. 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 Hi, Bubby. But, yeah, fun times. I'm dreading going to the doctor that I'm going to. Which is why it's probably not a good time to be eating. What's the matter with me? I'll take one more bag. Now, I'm gonna make this a smaller window, because I've got a map of Vardenfell, and because I'm sick of trying to hunt everything down myself. It's not like in Skyrim, where it would tell you that this, it's just, if it would load. Looks like an elven style bow. I found out the other day that the guy you help in Aldrun just pretty much doomed that place. I mean, I guess I don't technically know that that's the beginning of the end, but in Morrowind the game, there... Aldrun is controlled by, I think, House Hlalu. I'm not sure what I can and can't research right now, because I don't know. I don't have timers going. Okay, that's the way to the temple, so we want to go this way. I think I finally figured out how to find my way around Vivec City's temple thingy. Okay, so I have the ability to research one thing. So, wait, instead of doing multiple trips, okay, research. Oh, here we go. can research this. And I have one room for one more. And what about this one? Yeah, still working on that shit. Still like fucking insane. Gimli, leave Sissy alone! Is it gonna take me or not? There we go. I must have clicked the wrong one. Quit it! Sissy's like, I've had enough of this shit. Yeah, she is pissed. Oh my god, it's still crooked, isn't it? I think it's still crooked. Fucking hell. Draw that. And that one. Just picking the ones that would be the best at the moment. I didn't scream last time.
I don't have to go, you know. I can help clean things up around here. I know how to. This isn't.
Okay, that's a one day one, so not that bad. I tried to choose ones that wouldn't take forever. Hours. That's oddly specific. Let's see, what do and don't I know? Okay, there is actually a fort here. And I'm not sure that it counts for it, though. Okay, I need to go this way. I don't have any. That's right, I dumped it all. this way. Okay, some chitin. Gimli, stop! There is no food up here! I think I see it. Okay, I've already gotten this rubbing. Will you stop harassing Sissy? Gimli! Like, he got snacks. There's a tomb over there, though. The place is within sight, so I'm gonna just go ahead and... Blue Intel Loma? Are you here because you want to cuddle? Because I'm going to put you down the shirt. Quit it. I'm not here to play. I'm playing my thing. What do you want, buddy? Yeah, you're the baby. No, nope, that one's sealed. It's unfortunate. Okay, am I directly looking at where I want to go? Yes. What, Pippin? What matter, Pippin? Could have just taken the path. This is a shipwreck. I think I can get on the shipwreck, though. Yeah, looks like I can. That barrel's empty. That's too much for my character. Admittedly, it kind of makes me dizzy looking at it too. Oh! See. Is there perhaps a way over instead of under? I don't know. No, I don't really think so. Well, I don't think there's anything really interesting in there. I can't reach that barrel, so... Well, I got that one. I hate how you can't go under the water like you could in Skyrim. Hey, that's a body. Oh no. Is that not mine? Is that the shipwreck it came from? Did I find it? What the hell? Am I not supposed to be going over there? Let me look. I don't see why I wouldn't be. I guess maybe I can't go see what that is. I might try walking along the shore and see if there's anybody I can find. Unless that's where I came from originally, which that could be it. Well, come on, damn it. A troll. You guys got the zoomies? Well, maybe that's nothing of- oh, wait, hold on. Hold on. Settings. Windowed. And let me look at the map. Okay, here's, I was in Sedanine. This might be a little unupdated. Because I don't see the Sedanine Way Shrine on here. Okay, I think this one's the right one. What'd you guys just get into? Pippin? If he's standing still, that's trouble. Let me go look. Oh, god damn it! Guys, are you fucking kidding me? Gimli, you fucking- it's not goddamn cat food, you asshole! Oh! god, you just dumped all my, like, a lot of my diatomaceous earth, or however you fucking pronounce it. And he dumped it in the fucking litter box, too. I don't know if that's gonna hurt them or what. Let me turn on the fucking... You're such a piece of shit. I don't have the filter in, but... Yeah, without the filter, it doesn't hold. It doesn't stay together. I'm gonna have to get the actual vacuum. God damn it. Fuck me. Sorry, guys. This has to be taken care of right away. I'm accidentally sucking up cat poop too. I just gotta get it out of the litter box, man. And the quickest way to do that is to get rid of this top layer. Problem is, since I die, I don't know what's a lump and what's actually cat poop. Okay. Now I'm gonna fucking scoop out the litter that's been affected. Leave my genie. Oh, I'm pretty sure elites don't hurt as much. I'm trying to get it out. That's not wanting to come with me because it's so fine. I might have to. I don't have any scoops that don't have holes in them. I might have to just dump the whole damn box. Because it's just really not wanting to come with me. I don't have any litter scoops that would be small enough. I'm just worried it's gonna hurt them, you know? Especially poor Sissy. Well, let me get the vacuum again. I'm gonna have to. It's the best I got. Is this one with. Nope. Oh, here, right here. I just don't get you. You've had lots of food. Today you got two treats. Okay. Let's get back to playing. Pretty sure we did Zine Sipaloo. Give me that tail! You guys are such brats. I don't freaking get you. I don't understand. I just don't. Okay, yeah. I am missing a delve. Two, 3 points of interest. which I think some of them are along this line. Where am I? Yeah, I think there's another one here. And library books and sky shards. Did I just miss? You're in trouble, young man. Where am I at? Okay, I'm still a ways from where I need to be. Down here. Well, come on then, Gimli. You're a bad boy, you know that, right? What? Monster brat. Hi. Oh, thank you. Thank you, kisses. I think that's a quit. Quit! Is this one I haven't gotten? Yay! I pressed the wrong button, but alright. It's alright. Hi. Hello, my son. Okay. I am approaching locations. Camp this close? Dang, I guess they are. so I still need to keep going north. Hey, that's a dude. Oh wait, can you go in? Oh, I think I've... Okay, is this where, the girl was hiding? Or where were we supposed to need her? Ashurnibibi. No. I'm pretty sure this is where the one girl hid during the quest at Balmora. A lot of sound over here. Oh, it's a troll? It's a normal ass troll. I see. Go through hole, please. Is that a bull? It is. I don't know if it affects them or not because, you know, they're kind of floating. Oh, membrane, yeah. Like there's another Daedric shrine just drowned over there. I wonder whose is this. Get that boy. He's a baby. Did that thing just shove me under there? Oh, it's an Azura shrine. I think that's her symbol anyway. Hey look, a ski shirt. Huh. No.
Be quick or be gone.
Maybe there's a quest associated with this that I need to. Alright, so we got one more point of view, striking locales, and I still need 4 more sky shards, and a cave. Oh, I missed one up there. All the way up at the top. Nope, going the wrong way. Take my way up there. Or at least the nearest way shrine. Oh, she had a spider egg. I hate the sound they're making. What the fuck? What the? I'm killing things more easily than anticipated. Oh, these 4 people. Must have been some explorers. Ah, the This isn't Skyrim, so I can't loot their corpses. I really wish I could get into a left. That'd be pretty cool. Sorry, if you hear that creaking, it's me adjusting my headphones. Oh, blue entomola? Oh, nope, it's flax. Gimli is, of course, fast asleep. Doesn't take long. Yeah, that's the fort. Ugh, drag. Yep, they're listed as red. So Vivek claims that Molag Bal forced him to marry him and forced him to have kids, and now he had to kill all of the children. But like, some of them were just metaphorical. Like, what the hell are you talking about? Your sword was your child? I mean, I'd hate to have to give birth to a sword. And the wiki uses a bad word, but Vivek is intersex, and it's so funny because the wiki, which again is using a bad word when they say this, but they're like, oh, is two? No, I think that's the hiding place. Oh, you bastard. The wiki says, like, obvious intersex appearance. And I'm looking at pictures of Vivek, and I'm like, what the fuck are you talking about? Right, sissy? Come here. Sissy, why you been being a pain in the butt lately, huh? Oh, I'm tired of fishing. Fishing is stupid. Ooh, nightshade. Legend has it that wherever there's nightshade, there people died there. This path is apparently supposedly going to take me straight to a way shrine. Ooh, a pile of poop. A couple of guineas. He's still limping on his paw, but he's not... I just don't see anything wrong with his arm. Is it the shoulder, maybe? He just there doesn't seem to be anything wrong with him. That's the thing. Yeah, you stretchies. Oh, he dead. He died. Gimme, he did it die. Bullnutch? Ooh. That Nixox just stood there and watched. Oh, Aldrin. Well, I guess I better get my dailies. Oh wait, this is the Red Exiles. Might as well get my daily quest while I'm here. Oh, did I ever return that trophy?
There's an ash still My scouts report that the terrible creature we call Ash Eater stalks the nearby Ash Falls. Ash Eater and its ilk are extremely rare, a deadly variation of the typical shock. They burrow beneath the ash and wait for prey to wander by. East of our village, hiding among the mounds of ash, if you disturb the mounds, you should draw it out, provided it doesn't ambush you first.
Should have, yeah. She sends me to Daedric Ruins. Nope, wrong one.
Greetings, Outlander. There's more history to preserve if you want to help. The Shrine of Ebonite, once lost, has emerged from beneath the ever-shifting ash. Go to the ruins and recover as many relics of historic importance as you can before the place disappears again. The ruins lie far to the north, west of the Forgotten Wastes. I do not know what dangers surround the ancient shrine, so tread carefully. Return to me when you've collected a good amount of relics.
Okay, now I'm gonna go steal all your stuff, by the way. You flower that time. Come on, damn it. There. She sounds angry. She's so angry, guys. Someone please help her.
Do you wish to do business with the Volok?
Hi, Sissy. See, I've been to Cartag Point. What, Sissy? Oh, right, I was heading north. Yeah, I don't know why I closed that. I love those glasses! They're so fucking cool. Someone already stole all the produce. Hi, any stretchy for? Finally. What's the matter? Here, let me put your arm underneath. Oh, I see. There, how's that? Okay. Oh, that wasn't quite enough to get me to 51. Alas.
You bring it. I'd rather deal with this crowd.
I forgot to provision my fish. Well, And provision the fish. I should be able to make fishy stick or something. Oh no, I can make more. Nice. Let's get these. Something that's poisonous. Did I try this without the Nern root? How annoying. I have one.
My stall.
I have one tie, I think. Yeah.
City.
I think it's, well, I got a sash and a no usable items. No usable items. I think that's all. Aside from those fucking boots. Christmas horse, I think. Some bug gloss, a booty fly, yeah, I gotta go this way, I think. Has anybody ever thought about, like, ganging up on a guard? Where am I? Yeah, I'm following the path. I think it said it should be, like, along the outer ridge? You can't go that way. Huh. Here's a runestone. That place is just so cool. I hate that you can't actually go into it. Finally. Oh, there's an adult right behind it. Alright, let's take the waterway then. Some seals of endeavor from that. What the hell was that noise? Oh, I think it's that. Nothing of interest up here. Oh, look at the flags. I guess another Azura shrine? This place isn't interesting at all. Am I done? CB boy. Oh, now how did I miss you? Oh, there was two of them. I didn't see. Seems like a safe spot to hold on and take a look at the maps. No. There we go, that's what I want. Let's see. Okay, I'm missing. Okay. I found where there's more dudes. Okay, and I'm missing. It's all the way down there. Okay, so. Oh, I'm not sure how that happened, but... because I wasn't even close to the damn thing. And then head this way. Okay, yeah, there's a bridge over there. I want to go this way, though. Some netches are different colors. Or at least I should say the netch calves. Ah. thought that was a... You know what? I don't know why I thought that was a crab. Oh, he's twitching. Sleepy boy. Ah, shit. I'm not gonna be able to just fucking hoof it over there, transport over there, am I? I don't like this camp. There's nobody to sell to here. And everybody actually watches their stuff. It's ridiculous. Oh, I'm too far away, I guess. I don't know. Nope, wrong button. Gross. Okay, thank you. Not sure how. Well, I do know how. Never mind. Well, looks like this isn't the path I took before anyway. Still got a ways to go. Yeah, there's like a tomb around here somewhere, but it doesn't let you do anything. I mean, there's nothing in it. Some pots, I guess. Oh no, that's a Nyx! Hate those bastards. Why do I hate them? I don't know. They just seem really fucking annoying. Hi. Hello. Yes, I steal. Thank you. I appreciate your donations. No, because she's right there. Nope. Can't pilfer that. But maybe. No, I'm stuck now. Can I get back enough that I'm not seen? No.
These wares can make all your dreams come.
I'm just here to sell, buddy. Okay. Ah, hello. Am I going the right way? Yeah, gotta go this way. Huh, could have sworn I saw it might have run away. Yeah. I wonder why some of them run. Like, normally it would kind of make sense, but you know you got a hive golem behind you? But normally it would kind of make sense, but not really, because they don't... Nothing... There's a lot of them that don't. Like, most of the time they don't run. So I don't get... Ah, spirits. Squish. Okay. Well, we can't gather there without killing these first. Hey, now I can get the backpack. Okay, one down here. Oh, here we go. Here's another one. I got turned around there for a second. Oh, I'm mistaken. I just needed them to get out of the way. Oh no, I needed to go that way after all. Well, it looks like there's some more around the outside anyway. No, that one's inside. Oh, they respawn, I guess. All right. Oh, am I out of poison? Hold on, let me see if I picked up any. Because sometimes you do. Nope, looks like I haven't. Nope, I need to go the opposite direction. I think he's stuck. Maybe he's a good one. Never mind. Oh, that's her. Okay, there's also this cave I Look at them eye boogies. Patented eye boogies. Says she's in full health. She's not moving though. They all say full health. Oh, he ran. It's not supposed to be slaves here. Have I already been here? I'm like, it feels really certain that I've already been here, but I don't know for sure. Oh, I know I've been here before. Had to have. Well, I don't know. This part doesn't look familiar. Another door. Another way to come in, I guess, apparently. Where'd that arquebus go? Thank you. Okay, I'm not close enough, apparently. Maybe I've been here? This part looks familiar, but they could have just had... I think I've already been here, yeah. So I'm gonna just go outside. Okay, I thought there was a weapon there, but I guess not. Oh, okay, cool. I can't go back. Really not interested in being here. Unfortunately, there's not exactly a way for me to get the hell out. I could run through it. The Quama workers don't care. Hate having to pay out over that, but oh no. I knew it. I'd already been there. Alright, I'm gonna cut it here for now. Oh, well, let me get that real quick. I gotta get ready to go to a doctor's appointment, so... We'll see everybody later.